I think it's really a precarious time for the Supreme Court, which likes to see itself as nonpartisan, above politics, and the fight that's going on now about this nomination to the court really is breaking down into a struggle between the parties. And I think this is really only the first of several that we might see. There could be as many as three other openings on the court in the next president's term, and these fights that are going on now are really a harbinger of what's to come.